Eden, can Mommy ask you some questions?
Yeah.
Yeah? And what are some things you like to do?
Schoolwork. And maybe crafting first.
Schoolwork and crafting?
Crafting first.
Crafting first?
And then schoolwork.
And then schoolwork? Okay. What are some things that make you sad?
God, Dad.
God makes you sad?
Mm-hmm.
Why does God make you sad?
Mommy too.
I can't understand you.
Mommy too!
Mommy too. Really? What about us makes you sad? When I have a tutu on like a ballerina. What makes you happy?
God, Dad too, and Mommy too.
God and Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what else makes you happy?
Kids, and they punch me like this, and they don't love me, and they love me, and they just do this too. And that's okay, that's my school game. And they're going to play that fine shoot game. But that was very making me fly. And I can't say the fun that made me very fly.
Does that make you happy though? Mm-hmm. What? From when the kid punched you in the throat at McDonald's? That's not something that makes you happy. Yeah, that didn't make you happy. You cried that day. Made you sad. So what makes you happy then?
Kids.
Yeah? Anything else?
Kids. Lots of kids love me and they kiss me and kind of a kid.
Mm-hmm. So you like it when kids give you kisses and they're friends with you?
And they don't give me kisses. I give a kiss to Chloe and then I kiss Zelda baby. I mean the Zelda baby.
Oh, did you? You kissed Shekinah and the Zelda baby?
Yeah, why? Look at her.
Oh. So you're getting a new sister soon?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about having a sister? What do you think of Noah?
Good.
Do you like him?
Good.
Is he a good brother?
Good.
And Eden, what's your favorite food?
Apple and berry sandwich and peanut butter.
Apple and sandwich, peanut butter. Anything else?
No.
Okay.
We can tell where the again.
What do you like to have for dinner?
And I will eat and get back home right here and go back out and go back home.
And what do you like to have for dinner at home?
Nothing anymore.
You don't like to have dinner anymore?
Tell Dad about it when he gets home, a tent.
Daddy's not at a tent. So you don't have anything that you want to have for dinner?
Mm-hmm. We can eat at a tent. We all talk about it.
We can't go camping yet. It's still winter.
No, I'm talking about it. We can talk about it later again.
Okay. What do you and Noah do all day, Bubba? Sit down.
Some crafting and very, very, very poos in the toilet. And there will be and even funny and laughing and talking about poos.
You're gross. What else do you do?
Don't bury me. huckleberry frosting and the berry, we choose frosting and berry, the berry, 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 where's that berry, berry,
playing.
No, flame.
Oh. Oh, you're a train.
No, I'm not.
Train sound the train makes.
Where's the new kid train?
The other day.
Where is it?
Put it in the toy room.
Ever can you find it?
Mm-hmm. Can I ask you 2 more questions?
1 more.
2 more?
1 more.
What does Daddy do all day?
Cakes.
Hey. Playing the didgeridoo.
Mm-hmm.
What about working? Does he work?
Yeah.
What does Daddy do at work?
Kicking and flopping and be sad and fly and you fly to.
He cries when he's at work because he's sad.
Yeah.
Does.
One more thing.
Yep. Eden. What does Mummy do all day?
Why
am
you?
Pardon?
I'm a ninja girl.
Anyone
ninja girl now?
I'm a ninja girl.
Yeah.
Is that what I do all day?
Yeah. You can do kicks when you are a big kid.
Yeah.
When you don't really go fast. Kid, like this.
Really?
Yeah, big like this.
Oh, how big am I at the moment?
I don't know.